Things I had to learn from my clothing brand PT3. 1. Don't use your profits in the beginning. Invest the money back into your brand, like buying machinery to cut out the middleman. 2. Presentation is everything. Clear poly bags are a good start. You can also get custom ones with your logo. 3. Make business cards and carry them everywhere. Hand them out at malls, stores, etc. Also send one with every order. Follow us on Instagrams.